शायद मैं ही हूँ शायद मैं नहीं, हुआ क्या न जाना। जाने ये रास्ते ले जाते हैं कहाँ पता ना।
Hi, my name is Taba Chaku and I'm a singer-songwriter from Arunachal Pradesh. I was born and brought up in a village called Rono in Arunachal Pradesh. My musical journey started at the early age when I was about 9 years old. I used to have huge collections of cassettes and CDs of different artists from Bollywood to Hollywood, from pop to metal.
Everywhere, hand in hand, walking this path of life.
I think my family plays an important role in developing my creativity in songwriting, because they used to listen to a variety of songs of various artists and I grew up listening with them. I write songs in English, Hindi and also Nishi, my native language. Our language doesn't have script. So writing songs in my own language was a very important role for me, being one of the first independent artists from Arunachal Pradesh. I always wanted to preserve my language and culture through my songs, putting it out on every streaming platform so that world could listen to my songs and know my root and where I come from. I write songs about preserving language, culture, nature, unity and positivity. Our language, our music, this is who we are. We are India.